Upon inspection, we notice that the brake hoses are starting to delaminate. There's a bubble in the brake hose where it's starting to seep on both ends. Got a bubble here. That means the fluid's leaking into the outer liner and the hose is will fail at some point in time. So it looks like we're going to have to replace these hoses. These are the front brake hoses, which are already starting to delaminate. So we're going to go ahead and make new stainless braided hoses for safety's sake.